I remember seeing this display company from Singapore, or a company from Singapore making this kind of dot matrix screens.
Thank you.